back with some more magic. First, I need to move you back. This is my second video in 1 day. No, this is my second video, actually, in all of my YouTube channels. Because I only have one. Even though I do share with my brother, but I was younger, and so. So, I've got a coin. This is from last video. This is from last video. This is from last video. Screw that. This is what we need. One coin. And you can, like I normally do in most videos, well, the first one I did, was I get some of these to make it more cool. So, some gold ones. Just some star confetti. Because then it looks like you've like done magic and it's all magical, but actually it's not, it's just tricks. It's a trick to trick the eye. But yeah, I'm just going to have some confetti as well, so it looks better. But what you do, it's called the coin through the hand trick. So some people use two, but it's more boring. Because then you can borrow a coin, so you can even sign it. So a person could sign it so they know it's theirs. Only be one coin in the whole world with that signing on. So what you do, you find a softish spot on your hand, so mine's there in between my that finger and my middle finger, and then you go, you rub it. And 3, 2, 1. Yes, the coin went through my hand. How do I do it, Reese? I'll tell you. So basically, you leave a small gap there, just there, and you don't show. You kind of tip your hand a bit, but I don't do that because it looks better if you just do that. Some people do that and they tip their hand a bit. Sometimes I like using my left hand, sometimes I use my left hand. So basically you rub it on a soft spot like that, and then on the count of three you put your hand on your finger so they can't really see the finger, and you do this, slide it like that through your fingers, but still kind of put your hand there so it looks like you're pushing it through, and then you push it through and it comes out. But it will look faster, so that see? It looked like you pushed it through my hand. Oh wait, sorry, it clipped. So you have to maybe open your hand a bit more. Like Spock died not that long ago. Okay, so you go. That was too slow, because they would have seen that it went through there. But the other way to do it is if you put one coin there and then you tilt it so it looks better. To pretend this is a coin, okay, and you go like, you put your fingers and your thumb and then you go like. So if these were identical, you put your hands, your four fingers in front and your thumb at the back. Thumb at the back. So it's on the edge, so you can see it. And as you do that, you don't actually push it through. You still find your spot, and then you go like that. And then as you do the third push, this should go like that. You should do that. But I do it like this. Yeah. And that's how you push a coin through your hand.